See?
Oh yeah, you want the worst Skittles in existence? Try them. Look at the flavors. The delicious flavors.
They smell horrible. Strawberry, banana, raspberry, blueberry, mango, peach guava. Which one's the worst?
Peach guava.
I had a feeling peach guava would be the worst. It sounds horrible.
It's like cotton candy.
You're chewing on gum.
It's worse. There it is.
Oh, raspberry's worse.
Oh, raspberry's worse? I think they're all terrible. There's no trash bag.
What does that mean? It's like, it tastes like mouth. What the fuck does your mouth taste like? And I ate one. I was like, holy shit, that does taste like mouth.
That does taste like mouth. Tastes
like mouth,
stop jerking off the controller.
There are titties. What my wife thinks happened to me, I go to this store alone.
Wish you were fucked up. Stay away.
Of me, I'm annoying as shit. This is you. Why do you take so long to answer the phone?
Listen to this.
These guys are obsessed with me.
Do it again, I'll punch you in the mouth.
Release the mind from this torment.
What?
ASMR. I can't stand it. I don't like when people whisper in my ear like that. I just fucking can't. That's what they're listening to right now on the podcast. It's fucking ASMR because birds obsessed with this shit. Now they're fucking whispering. Look up Yiddish ASMR.
What is it?
Hebrew ASMR. That's the one they're listening to. That's the one. Yeah, that's the one they're listening to, dude.
Why did I do this to myself?
Your mom's cunt, your dad's cunt, bathroom, kitchen. Now you're looking up French ASMR.
Bannerman. Pretty lame, right?
I have that cup.
Heard, and can we please not use the B word?
What? Bioterrorism?
Yeah, you know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of cops, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down and find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain his powers.
I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
All right, they just found a body in Fifth and Briar. Go check it out, but promise me you'll be inconspicuous. Yeah.
Oh, stop. Oh, no. Well, it was a dude. They had a dude do this. Look at how they looked up how a dude did this somewhere. That's uncomfortable. That's uncomfortable.
Guess what we're looking up.
Listen, Delson, it's gonna be police officers in this crime scene, okay? Not DUPs.
Oh,
I'm here to support you, but killing cops.
I got it. I'll put my phasers on stun.
They started it!
You wonder why people hate bioterrorists?
People hate conduits because they've been trained to.
Or maybe it's because they kill.
And maybe that's because sometimes they're given no other choice.
Scottish murmurs. What the fuck?
Well, found the victim. Definitely the work of a conduit. It's very showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
There's your wounds. What kind of power did this? Fire blast or lasers? Ooh, what about flesh-eating death gaze? I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delson, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, you know what? If it does, my first victim is gonna be the guy who came up with the name Bannerman.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Okay, I'm sending you the picture, but I think he blinked. Reg, I'm hearing sirens, man.
Yeah, let me check real quick.
ASMR horror, squeezing my butt.
I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
It has to be the conduit. I'll check it out. Reg, I got a convoy of dupes heading to the scene.
Yeah, I want to steer clear of them. There's going to be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, I hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you have any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. Must not have had a record.
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two.
No, it's get the conduit! Ease! And good luck with that.
Well, this conduit sure got a certain style. Kind of nouveau sick.
Okay, just need...
Let me guess, face and wounds.
If it's not too much trouble.
All right, there you go. Stand by for wounds.
No need. Got a hit on the face. Guy's a drug dealer. Rap sheet's a mile long. Look around for a stash. Give us a clue why the sniper chose him.
Holy!
Holy what? What holy? Delton, are you okay?
Yeah. Found our sniper, going after him.
Be careful!
Really?
Wait, don't impale me! I come in peace.
It's okay, I'm one of you. I mean, one of us. Could you slow down? I'm not gonna hurt you. God, especially if you don't slow down. No, he ran fast, like really, really fast, conduit fast, man. Screw flesh-eating death days, I want that.
Don't be greedy.
Funny thing, man, just before every shot, you could see the neon sign behind him dim a little.
Must be his power source. Then head back to the sign, see what you can find.
You should see what this guy can do, man. Like, lasers or something. I'm telling you, it would be great to have a 1-2 punch like that and smoke when I get to Augustine.
Take it easy. We've got to find him again first.
Well, one thing this place tells us is that our sniper is a sniperette.
Wait, what?
You should see this, Reg. It's like the girliest sniper's nest you've ever seen.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. It's just girled up. Girl stuff. Like the name Brent burned into the wall in girly handwriting. And it is definitely the best-smelling assassin's den you could ever see.
Okay. Look, just... send me photos of anything you think might help. Okay, those definitely, very likely belong to a woman.
Like you know.
Okay, I can see how you might think those are women's shoes.
Yeah, they're like size negative.
Seriously? A serial killer who reached Jane Eyre?
Oh, totally. Jane Eyre is like the female Catcher in the Rye.
I wonder who Brent is.
I can't help you there.
So, anything else interesting?
Relax, I'm looking. I guess this counts as interesting. You know, if I had smoke and lasers, I could, like, put on light shows in our living room.
Oh, that'd be putting your powers to good use.
Hey, Reg, I was just thinking about the bras.
Well, stop, okay? Seriously, just stop.
Harem anime where every protagonist...
Okay, I'm thinking, when I get to Augustine, it's gonna be like, boom, smoke, and then once I got on the ropes, it's like, zap,
you want it again, and I'll bust your face open.
Good to have a plan. Name's Brent Walker. One arrest 2 years ago for minor drug possession. Get this. Found dead 2 months later in an alley. Cause of death? A single puncture wound of unknown origin through the chest. Sending you the address now.
Yeah, our girl's definitely got a thing against drug dealers.
Sure seems like it.
Stupid cutscene where
it's weird though, man. If she's just killing drug dealers, then why do the news reports make it sound like she's picking off random victims like it could be anybody?
Yeah.
Well, you'd think the DUP would want people to know the killings weren't random. That if you're not a drug dealer, you're not in danger. It'd sure bring the panic level down.
So you're saying what? The DUP is trying to scare people? Their job is to control the panic.
Goddammit, we can't find his computer. Cut! Shouldn't it move on down to a basement? What makes it okay?
true. So he goes in for it.
Huh? About the cat in like 2 seconds.
You walk on here with
where do I go?
The store, the white store on your bed. There you can do whatever you want inside the area you're in. Like hit the pause button. Press X to open up the map. And then you can do anything in the orange.
What about the red?
Well yeah, the red's the main part. And then you do everything else in the orange.
What's the white shiny stuff? Tracker drone.
Huh? The blue, you're talking about the blue dots? Yeah, those are tracking. Those will give me the crack, the numbers of the shards.
To upgrade? What is shooting me? Not my problem.
Well, if you jump and press X, that's really like gravity slam, comet slam. RT is a rocket, or, sorry, R1 is the rocket. And this one is the grenade.
Boop.
You hold the R2 to.
Yeah, I already found that out by accident. Don't mind me.
Alright, I'm at the alley, but there's a bunch of heavily armed dudes here. Looks like a drug deal's going down.
I hate to go all cop on you, but it is the duty of every citizen to step up when they witness a crime in progress.
So now you do.
Ah, shit. I didn't die, I swear. Oh cool, I can't fucking move. Okay. I'm frustrated, I'm gonna eat a Pop-Tart.
just me, senpai.
Cool, thanks.
Nelson, I heard shots. Did you kill them?
Hey, I was trying to do my duty as a citizen, man, but they were trying to do their duty as criminals. I'm at the alley, but there's a bunch of heavily armed dudes here. I think a drug deal's going down.
I hate to go all cop on you, but it is the duty of every citizen to step up when they witness a crime in progress.
So now you do want me killing people with my powers?
I didn't say kill them, just rough them up, scare them a little, and destroy their stash.
You should see this, man. Speedy gone crazy is a tagger.
That's a long ass ways away.
Yeah, well, don't forget she's a murderer, right?
She sets a lovely altar. It's actually kind of touching.
Yeah, well, there's good touching and bad touching.
You have to talk to the chef. I don't know what you have to say. Probably say the same thing you said to me.
What?
What? No, no. Whenever it tells you to press R2, that's what you do.
Wait, what did chef tell you?
You really shouldn't leave lit candles unattended.
You know, I missed 2 days of work. He assumed that I quit. And,
you gotta admit, girl makes a mean vortex.
He said, final check on Friday. All right. I'll tell you what, until I come back. I'm not gonna try to, get back into it because I really don't care.
And now we come to the highlight of the tour.
Quick mistakes, for sure.
I can work
it out.
You
get to make fucking blooming onions all day.
Fucking blooming onion. Oh, that's a good onion. Oh, onion.
Okay, that is full bore crazy.
Okay, so the girl stops off for takeout, comes here to sit with Neon Brent to tell him all about her day while she chowders down.
You know, Olaf's has a location on Alaskan Way. He's supposed to have one of the biggest neon signs in the city.
Hey, if I had neon powers and a Chowder Jones, that's where I'd hang. I'm on my way.
So I watched what?
Bosons?
Yeah. What is that?
The Danish dude.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, that's a good onion. Ooh, good onion. What's up, bitch? Oh, y'all aren't here anymore. Y'all are dead. Is that a dining door? What? Have you thought about not being a little cunt? What is that, Jesse from Pokemon? Shooting at me. There's a dude over there. I'm gonna leave you alone. You're not shooting at me. I'm not shooting at you.
You play Valorant? You play Valorant?
Yeah. No. I don't have a. I don't think it's physically possible on a PS4.
What?
Valorant? Yeah, you can't play it on
PS4. Sure you can. You have PS4, PS5, Xbox One, Xbox S, Xbox X, Xbox One, whatever it's called.
Series X?
Yeah, exactly.
I missed it somehow.
Didn't know you were there. Did I just butt dial you?
People have a right to speak their mind without being attacked.
It was self-defense, man. They had signs and pamphlets.
They had signs.
You know, on second thought, you would be a hell of a lot less conspicuous staked out near the restaurant's neon sign, all right? Be sure to reload off.
You need to observe
give yourself away by picking stupid fights on the sidewalk.
They started it.
Just go.
Yeah. Your soul is mine.
Please place your finger on the scanner.
Oops.
Hey, Delson. Neon sign? Huh?
Yep,
well,
still a conduit. Let's take a scenic route. okay. Just need a place to hide. Good. Surveillance. Hobo style.
Oh man, that smells good. Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's walk.
It's okay! God.
Not this again! Just like last time, Delson. Concentrate. Speed of light, baby. Oh, no. You're not getting away. I got this now. Run up walls? You have got to be kidding me. Pick it up! Gotta calm down, all right? Relax.
You're not taking me back!
less juice for her. Bad news? I'm not a night person. Live to see another day. Are there really robots? I just want some of your powers, that's all.
Leave me
I know you're in there. Surprise me. Oh, I am so gonna use this! You can run, but you can't hide. Where the hell are you?
As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats, and we ran. Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up. The drugs were heaven.
Oh.
Drugs.
But then we always wanted more. And withdrawal, agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things they... Oh, God, Brent.
She killed her brother! She killed her brother!
The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot, taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Hey, brother.
Nelson, you all right, brother?
What happened?
Oh, you did good. You did good, buddy. Come on, get up. Get up. Oh. Whoa. Hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her. She won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no. She's just killing drug dealers, man.
Killing? Nelson. Murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing with the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She stays free.
No. Dude, no way. Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're gonna pick up every little piece of trash we find. Look, I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey! Responsibility is not exactly something you excel at.
I got this.
Fine. I'm here for the tribe. The Holland bioterrorists.
I'm a conduit!
He's cool. He's normally cool. He's just... not today.
Yeah. Let's talk.
Sit.
Alright, Rich, sorry.
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out. Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you?
You know I hate that.
You know someone like that should be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same, you're different.
Yes, I know. I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine, what do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power. You are my go-to guy.
Okay.